Milo is a spherical gaming device intended to build cognitive ability, speed of information processing and aid rehabilitation, as well as becoming a household gaming device that everyone can play with. The inspiration from Milo came from my 24-year-old sister who suffers from cerebral palsy. She decided to walk a mile, hence the name Milo, around 18 months ago and suffered severe muscle spasms, meaning that I wanted to develop a product that could build her mental fitness and her dexterity levels. The way Milo works is the user picks it up from the charging docking station. There's a dial unit as well as five illuminated buttons around the edge and on top. Next to each button there's a speaker, a light sensor and a microphone so that they can interact with their voice, their ears, you know, really interacting with the product in any way they can. The device also links to an app where the user can explore a range of fun games aimed to aid rehabilitation, for example if they've broken a wrist. It also seeks to improve hand-eye coordination, fine motor skills and speed of information processing, as well as building cognitive ability for people with specific disabilities. I see the future of Milo being used as an occupational therapy aid for people with cerebral palsy or similar kinds of disabilities, as well as it being a family-orientated gaming device that can work alongside other gaming platforms and tablets, mobile phones, etc.